This is my albino corn snake. Recently had mites, so that's why there's paper towel in there. This is my Florida king snake. It's like 4 feet long or something. I haven't measured it yet. I just got all these yesterday. This is my female Florida king snake. We're going to breed them once they get done with the mites. We're doing pretty good about it. We're using this mite off. It's supposed to be really good.